Oh my god, they made this thing fucking take up the whole screen. Get a high res for this skin? This thing's big as fuck. Then again, you can see through it a little bit, so I guess that's kind of nice. But they made it any bigger? I mean, you know I like him big, but the skin's a little too big.
Have fun.
Oh, the bow sounds a lot different. I kind of like the way this bow sounds. Oh my god, I'm so fucking good at this game. Let's see why everyone watches me. And I'm humble too. I missed two shots just for you guys in chat. Is that team dying? How are you dying? Get the wrecked bow? I have it. Oh, I'm kinda liking this one. Oh, I was just thinking about ulting too, like before he did all that shit. Still shooting shield. I thought I killed you already. Team always sucked. Gone then. Yeah, I always like the blast shot, even before Big Game got nerfed. I liked it more. Sub Uber. This guy. He's probably got an ult. I'm probably dead. Spam rolls! And then I kill you, Leon, or whoever. Oh, and I get 1000 HP heal for hitting two people. You're nearly dead already. Easy peasy. Nice job, high res balance team. Evil Mojo balancing Cassie here. We think it would impact the character too much if you couldn't fire a blast shot and a normal shot at the same time. It would just hurt the feel. We also can't add damage drop off to the arrows or slow the projectile down. We wouldn't want to affect the feel of Cassie. She's fine. Oh, my chat got literally lagged behind, huh? How do you even play against Cassie as Victor? You throw a grenade at her to start the fight. Hey, Nicholas. Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Thoughts on Penta winning MSI? It just shows how bad a lot of the PPL was. Let a bunch of guys from Europe with no resources at all, no sponsorships really or anything, go and just win it. That's kind of feels like, damn, they deserve a spot in the PPL. They did in like one weekend what other teams couldn't do in 3 months, hell, even years. Some of them. Poke out the victor, maybe. Kinda like that one, how that one explosion looks all pixelated. I wish we could do that for like a lot of things. She almost reminds me of Minecraft. We kinda wanna not do that, but also to surround the point right now if we can. Just to take like other angles instead of all just shooting at from the same side of them. Like make them uncomfortable for pushing up, basically. Then we should get on top of that house up there if we can. I don't know about fighting this Leon right here. Okay, he tried to ult. Get fucked. There we go. There we go. A good doppel waffle kill. That's four. Let's go down here then. This side. Just don't die before the team's set up. Dios mío, punk. Maybe we could just knock someone off as they come around. No, unless this guy. That's all right. No, I was on live, but she's just not in ranked games right now. Till the next patch. Deck, please.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Could also just show you between games.
Five, four, three, two, one.
A little defense never hurt anyone.
Throw those as one hit. I want to kill the squishies here, not the Makoa, because the turtle probably has a fucking ultimate. I'm just gonna run away from him. maybe use Blast Point, I can't remember. He's one. I guess he didn't have ult. I don't want to get hooked by him. What the fuck? The witchy.
On my way.
Oh, where the hell is he now? A lot of freak damage out of this.
Enemy killing spree. You're a lifesaver.
About to jump if you want to get me a victor. Play the jump, I think.
On my way.
Why can't we push the fucking payload? I keep playing this angle then. Oh, I didn't know he was right there. It's just more. Does he even have the. Yeah, he has barrier 5, so it's not really much point in just trying to shields. Oh, good. Slow-mo. Yeah, I always say that. Like, I don't care about the mobility of Drogos or anything like that. It's that you can't hear the damn jetpack at all. Just can't hear him coming. I don't really need to buy anything else. How do we win? I think we win by going up here. He definitely has ult now, but I can just disengage him away, whatever. Shit. Oh, that's. I fucking just jumped into a rocket. Pistol win. Not today, bitch. I know you can't aim. All I need is a little bit of a roll. Engage him away and run away. Why don't we go around? It's not gonna work. In fact, he's gonna go away from here. You just walk around slowly. He's hitting hooks now.
Spring has come.
ball on a res. Fuck. Fucking die. Wow, they added fucking immortality when she cast that shit? Yeah, because Leon ult's so fun to play against. Nice one. High res. I fucking thought she was dead. Why is my team dying? Do something. Why is there two down? All this crap on the point. Tried so hard, and doesn't even matter.